Better take a different way in, like Batman would. Batman left something behind. Gotta figure out a way to get it out.
Red Hood identified. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Log entry BT-17. So much has changed since I recorded the first one of these. I spent the entire time thinking Batman could do this alone, in complete secrecy. But that's just not possible. Besides Alfred, there are two people on the planet who know Batman's true identity, and only because I told them. It's a risk I don't regret. Jim Gordon earned the right to know. He's the only cop in Gotham I truly trust. And I've learned so much from him, especially about how we achieve justice. I envisioned Batman as vengeance, but Jim helped me make something more out of it. I never wanted to be a detective, but I'm good at it. And he makes me better. What I like most about Jim is that he doesn't want the recognition. He only wants to do what's right. Lucius Fox has me thinking a lot about what right means. When I asked him to help Batman, Lucius wanted nothing to do with it. Justice defined by a white man with wealth and power is hardly justice, he said. It's a crusade. That's why I love Lucius. He doesn't care what Bruce Wayne thinks of him. At all. But he cares deeply about what Batman stands for. Lucius is my moral compass. Once I realized that, he finally agreed to get involved. I'm grateful he started by saying no. He was right. Batman shouldn't be a caped crusader. Gotham deserves a better kind of knight.
talk before I lose my patience.
Get your damn paws off me! I'll spill!
Thanks for the tip. Think about coming back.
How's about this?
This is our fight to win! This is your last mission!
Bad luck!
Don't let it out of your sight!
You're lucky you caught me in a good mood.
Almost at the location, dispatch.
Time for me to leave.
Shitty odds!
Dagger, sorry, man!
What's taking so long?
Where'd everybody else go?
Just getting warmed up. Lock and load. Spill it.
Chill out! I'll tell you what I know!
That was easy. Clock King. Batman sure clocked him, all right. With Oswald, it's never just an umbrella. Guess the boomerang found its way back, but the captain better not. A tax manual. Yeah. Like this guy pays taxes. A coin with his name on it. This guy is something else.
Ain't seen the bed?
Is someone there?
Again.
Shut up.
I've been quiet for too long.
Speak for yourself. I don't miss the fat that's gonna
run. Better check
business.
That out.
We've got an intruder over here.
Come on now.
Not on my watch.
Outrun me, hero.
Not gonna happen.
You sure are.
Of course it's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed? Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out get out of jail cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. Thanks.
Did you hear about Lucky Prison?
Nice costume! Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I pinned new information on the board.
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely ignore infractions that take place within prison walls. One guard who spoke to GCN anonymously said they would rather prisoners be a danger to each other than a danger to staff. Observers say that the recent uptick in prisoner-on-prisoner aggression also corresponds to the transfer of former Arkham Asylum inmates to the prison population. But are these psychiatric patients the instigators or victims of the violence? All this...
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
Hurry up!
We're almost there! We're almost there! Just about finished! Yes, I think we're almost there!
How about a nap?
Come on!
Ma, tell me what I need to know.
This is all I've got!
Appreciate the tip. I don't get paid enough for this! Oh, you're in for it now! get.
Get your ass! I'll bring the axe back! Drop it! Get back on the dance floor!
Out of your league. It's over. You're safe.
Wow. I can't believe you saved me.
Dispatch, we're going to be at the scene soon.
It's probably time I left.
We need Gotham SD here, Dispatch.
park near the Forum. We have a possible explosive device reported.
You wanted to live? You gotta get in here and do something about it!
She said this let me be free. I'm gonna do it. Let's do this.
One of these things is not like the other.
Oh yeah! It's time to party!
I need help!
Let's do it again!
I didn't know it would take a citizen to work there.
Please help!
All night.
Nightwing.
Huh? I think I'll take that. Take a citizen to work day. I'd stay down if I were you.
Stay quiet a bit longer. I'll get you out of here.
Save me, please!
I'm the best at being bad.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Belfry, Have we had any reports of freaks bringing citizens into their crimes for, you know, fun?
You're kidding, right?
Let's just say hypothetically.
No reports of any freaks trying that. But if you do see it happening again, check it out and report back.
So this is still happening. What's going on with her?
This is so much fun!
Faster!
Well, maybe it's time for me to go.
I would be dead if it weren't for you.
Better check this out. Don't live your life. Re-cue it.
Why haven't you been arrested yet?
Gotta be something on here that'll tell me what's happening. Belfry, got something for you. mysterious Dr. Q website. Sending it to you now.
Received. I'll start looking into it.
Thanks. I get the feeling this might be a big problem.
Master Richard, good to see you.
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course. I do believe we have a guest.
Aw, that sounds like a stray cat. Must be pretty gutsy to get in here.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
I would like to meet this cat. Have you met it?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the Bat family.
Bat cat.
I'll ask one of the others to pick up some gourmet stuff on patrol. The littler the cans, the tastier the food. Did I mention I can't wait to meet this cat?
I guess when I get back, I'll do the time trial thing and then hopefully something else. Well, I guess that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!